collaborating not just with fellow Filipino artists like Jona and Moira de la Torre, but also with other Southeast Asian talents, made Jona honored to be a part of ABS-CBN Musics Heal, an inspirational song meant to convey hope and help raise funds for those in most need during this difficult time.
And I was totally on board with it, especially since it was for a good cause. It's for the Pantawid ng Pag-ibig Foundation, or Bridge to Love Foundation in English, for the benefit of those affected by COVID-19. And I just thought, like, you know, as a musician, I'd like to help in any way I can.
Unlike in previous years when it was more difficult to do so, Asian talents are achieving international stardom now with relative ease, a development that the young singer is excited by.
Do you have plans of doing that as well?
Yeah, I definitely say that's in my pipeline for sure. It's just that due to the travel restrictions and things like that, it's been put on hold for a little bit, but it's still definitely in progress for me. We're still working and trying to navigate through these, you know, these tough times as an artist.
And Jayda did just that with Darren Spanto when they recorded Sana Tayo Na while she is at home in the Philippines and Spanto is in Canada. It immediately became a hit upon its release less than 2 months ago. The song is a remake of Ding Dong Avanzado's original composition. Jayda, who counts Taylor Swift as one of her biggest influences, takes after her father when it comes to creating music. She made an EP 2 years ago called In My Room, where all of the songs are her original compositions. Though she grew up in the spotlight being the daughter of Ding Dong and her mother Jessa Zaragoza, Jayda believes in working hard as the best path to achieve her own big dreams. In the meantime, she hopes that Filipinos all over the world will heed the call to support kababayans in need through the song Heal.
And just by simply streaming it on, you know, streaming platforms like Spotify, you can really help make a difference in people's lives. And I hope that really motivates people to, you know, go ahead and stream the song. You know, this is a trying time, not only for where the Philippines or wherever you may be, but for the whole world. And I just hope that this song gives you hope that, you know, there are better days to come.
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.